This is a Revolution Sure Shot.
Can you remember the days when Kool Herc played with the following of bands? Cause if you don't, well then you won't.
That's right!
Real hip hop, my man. The Bronx, New York was the place and home base where Herc's tables spun. Yes, there were DJs and all the other boroughs, but like Herc, there were none. You see, the Bronx is the home of hip hop. We don't care what anybody says. It's been avoided and exploited, but it will never be taken away from the Bronx, the home of hip hop. You don't have to believe it's true, and if you don't agree, don't listen to me. Just look what it's done to you. Now down, down, sucker, sucker. DJ,
master of the mix,
creates an illusion
with hip-hop tricks,
with the know-how to be unique,
searching for records with bongo beats,
stacking up speakers
in the bar, setting up the system
before it gets dark.
DJ, just paying the dues,
make hip-hop flyers to spread the news,
that we rock in the park
when the sun shines,
then rock indoors
in the winter time.
Leaves,
put up fields
and sneakers,
shades on our heads
so we can spot freakers.
Hip-hop
from the Bronx, New York,
where we say yes, y'all, before we talk.
At one time,
other boroughs
were not even rocking.
The Bronx with the nose spot for hip-hopping.
All other towns
came for miles around
just to see the boogie down. Bronx throw down
by the bus, the train,
and DJ.
It was a must to see the DJ play.
When the poets revolved and we began to innovate.
Rap,
the key word.
That's right.
You heard originally spoke on graphics. Rappers rapping to the funk and fresh beat, using hip hop tactics.
Left,
do it to the left, do it to the right. And if it feels funky,
then do it all night.
Rappers rapping with the greatest of ease to entertain the guys and the ladies. Staying up late at night to write rhymes. Contemplation of rocking the next time. Thinking of gimmicks day after day. What anybody say, it's been avoided and exploited, but it will never be taken away from the Bronx, the home of hip-hop. You don't have to believe it's true, and if you don't agree, don't listen to me. Just look what it's done to you. Now down, 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 sucker, sucker.
Yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all.
And you say,
one time,
for my
Today and tomorrow is the hip-hop era. New Jack's trying to monopolize, deceiving the public's eyes with lies about they're the ones who started the show. Ask them about the old school, they don't know. Big Shots claim they're the founders of this, promoting our talent in their business. Since we're really not in their interest, they're the ones who's getting rich from something we've done for our enjoyment, corrupted into petty cash employment. Once again, trying to take what's off, but not pushing us as far to sit amongst stars. That's alright, there's no sorrow, cause I know and you know there's still tomorrow. And like infinity, it goes on, cause the Bronx is the place hip-hop was born. The Bronx is the home of hip-hop. We don't care what anybody says, it's been avoided and exploited, but it will never be taken away from the Bronx, the home of hip-hop. You don't have to believe